So here we are, first episode of Game Viewer. I'm Michael Hurley. How you doing? Today we are going to be doing Dead Space 2. This game, it picks up off the first Dead Space. I'm not going to tell you about that because that's not what the fucking episode's about. It's about Dead Space 2, pardon my language. Now, this game, you play Isaac Clarke. He is a deep space engineer, originally assigned to the Ishimura until they had a little accident. This accident brought a whole bunch of demon spawns and fucking all these crazy, like, demons and space creatures onto the Ishimura and just raised hell. So this one picks up off the last one where the Ishimura incident took place. Now in this one, he is in the deep space city called the Sprawl. And there he's got to battle like inner battles with himself, which is like dementia, paranoia, seeing his dead girlfriend, the government, and people who just want this entity, this thing that makes these demons come around multiple times. So, you know, it's a pretty decent story. I haven't played the multiplayer yet. That's not why I bought it. I bought it for the story specifically and the single-player gameplay. Now, the gameplay, the shooting could be a little bit better, but you know what? You can't ask for too much from third-person shooters because the people who create them obviously have to focus on all the external qualities like the CGI, the graphics, the overall depth of the game. Now, the only problem I have with shooting is the crosshairs. Crosshairs are small, some places are darker than others, and it's meant to scare you, but it just gets a little irritating after a while. But coming from me, buy the game if you're into third-person shooters. If not, then I wouldn't recommend it, but I bought it for the story, because they've done multiple adaptations of it. They've put, I think, 2 Dead Space movies out now, all anime. And the first video game, but this one was fantastic. And you know, the commercials say that your mother will hate it. She will fucking hate it. Not gonna lie to you. All right, this is a Game Viewer. Thanks a lot. Get Dead Space 2 because it is shit. Peace.